We end the week on the road with two very different men on a common mission to deliver meals to those who need them most.
Here's NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
You got Salas Care here, 22, 24.
At the community cooperative in Fort Myers.
You guys can sit in the back.
They are like Southwest Florida's odd couple.
Oh, we are. The tall and short of it, or the short and tall of it.
One taller, one shorter, one chatty, the other quiet.
Now, Stan's got a very important job because I start talking and forget where I am. And his job is to remind me.
Mort Goldberg and Stan Ink are two of the volunteers that help deliver Meals on Wheels from Cape Coral to Bonita. Twice a week, they bring meals to drivers who then drop off to the sick and homebound.
Mort and Stan's relationship together, hilarious, first of all.
Stephanie Ink Edwards has a front seat view, both as community cooperative CEO and Stan's granddaughter.
They always show up here to volunteer, and they tell me they're coming to work.
For a little while, you forget the medical problems that you have.
Along with Moore and Stan's differences, there are similarities. Both served in the Korean War. Both were stationed in Germany. Both then spent most of their lives in Fort Myers.
Just ask him. He's got a story about everything.
Mort built a career as an attorney, Stan as an engineer.
Stan did a lot of naming streets and planning streets in Lee County for 35, 40 years. So every time we get lost, he tells me where I am.
Together, they have navigated through the past year, delivering with humor.
And you guys are taking your chance driving with us.
And persistence.
They wanted to show up, and they wanted to ensure that nobody missed a meal through the entire pandemic.
And because of people like Mort and Stan, nobody did.
What does an 88-year-old and a 90-year-old do except help people? You know? And that's what we enjoy doing. You know, when you're doing good and enjoying doing it, it's worthwhile.
Worthwhile, indeed.
I guess that says it all, doesn't it?
Oh, yeah. You're doing fine.
You wrote my script.
In Fort Myers, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
I love those guys. You guys are hysterical.